had a year three class last year with a little girl who was severely dyslexic, and I was constantly trying to find ways to motivate and engage her so that we had a reason for writing. She struggled with reading, she struggled with writing.
So this is like the stairs of...
Next to the lift.
Pajama place.
We had a science and technology showcase coming up and we had to do something for it. So a few weeks into using Minecraft and just playing with it, experimenting, building, the girls said, we could create something, and somehow out of the conversations that came out, we will recreate our entire junior school in Minecraft, and that's what they did.
It's a model of our school.